middle of the chaos in the book of Revelation, we see multiple eruptions of worship. Over and over, angels and worshipers sing all these new songs to the one who's seated on the throne, and we want to mimic these moments of worship. So come join us for a night of worship on October 25th as we praise the Lion and the Lamb, our risen Savior, the conquering King. Lion of Judah, he's roaring with